'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house
not a creature was stirring, not even a moon.
But enough jocularity for one evening.
As we unfurl our stockings of Yule and stuff our partridges with noggy cheer, we look back on the year that was with a grateful heart.
Thank you to all those who watched and shared our videos, who came along to a live show, and who collaborated with us in 2018.
And in a sudden, violent fit of Christmas spirit, we spontaneously decided to give something back to our newly ordained 1500th Facebook follower.
Did someone say two nights at the Stargazers Retreat at the Sunshine Coast, including complimentary breakfast and a tour of the night sky by Les and Pearl?
Oh, that does sound good, yeah.
Man, that would have been great to offer.
Unfortunately, juggling tuition these days is through the roof. So we're giving you the next best thing. A rare piece of memorabilia from our most popular video of the year.
That's right. The original loincloth modesty layer that Alistair wore in the Nudie Moody sketch will soon be adorning the wall of...
And because Christmas is a time of giving, we're sharing the love with your friends and family whose names and addresses we've extrapolated off Facebook and LinkedIn.
After all, we've made a lot of sketches, and Alistair's worn a lot of underwear. Why should this treasure trove go to waste?
So your cousin Will is getting the stripy trunks off the police sketch, and your former boss's former partner is getting the uneaten edibles from Fong Fatale.
And a certain favourite aunt is getting that sneaky S&M number from Thomas.
You'll be the talk of the town.
We'd now love to leave you with a very special message from our friends, the cast of 24.
Hi, my name is Kiefer Sutherland, and I am wishing you a very, very happy holiday.
Merry Christmas. I hope you enjoy the entire box set of 24.
This would be the perfect gift for the holidays.
This is Dennis Haysbert, formerly David Palmer, and I want to wish you happy holidays.